with me. I'm not really asking. We'll get away to a place where we don't know. About to see the world in action. What we can be, life with no distractions. We'll get away. This is what we waited for.
Turns out the Green Gates left his shop for the season.
Not looking back, eyes on the freeway, Bonnie and Clyde, a classic cliche, we're on the run. This is what we waited for.
You gotta get the Instagram posts. It's the most important reason I come skiing. advice, though. It is good fun. I've got all the fresh snow in the world. It's all white. No one's come here. They're scared of trashing their skis, and I think it's all reeds underneath. Play in the background. Yeah. Oh, that's snow. Oops. Oopsie daisy. Maybe that's why I was coming in. Fuck, no clue where I am or where to go, but it's kind of fun. There's no snow. Where the fuck am I? Nick, have fun tuning these. I'm sorry. Well, actually, some resort stuff over there, so I think I might head that way. If I go down there, I can get out there. I literally feel like the resort is mine. It's ridiculous. Or I'm not in a resort, but I have no idea where I am, no idea where I'm going, but I've never thought. There's other tracks, so it's promising. You know that moment when you realise you're fucked up? ain't any way out of that. Skiing. Fuck. Can I just ski down this and walk up? It looks fun. It's like 3 times. Ah, the truck's going through there. Looking in for a hike. I'm going to turn you off. Save a bit of battery. See you in a minute. There we go. I'm back. Basically on the other side of that mound. By the looks of things, I might be able to ski down. We'll see. So I'm thinking down through there, follow these tracks, I could definitely see the top of the T-bar there. I might not have fucked up too much now, if I can get down this. Ooh, see my feet properly, there we go. Internal hike mode. Ah, back where I was last time. Go straight back over there. Oh, that stupid. Not dead! Yay!